Will David Williams, Dean of the College of Engineering and candidates for degrees in the College of Engineering, including the Austin E. Knowlton School of Architecture, please rise and remain standing.
I just earned a Bachelor's of Science in Aeronautical and Astronautical Engineering. I also have a minor in Aviation, and I graduated with Research Distinctions in Aerospace Engineering. And I'm from Los Angeles, California.
I just graduated with a degree in Materials Science and Engineering.
I recently graduated with a degree in Computer Science and Engineering.
In a few weeks, I'll be starting to work at Wright-Patterson Air Force Base, where I'll be working for the National Air and Space Intelligence Center, working on space defense. And I also will be a part-time graduate student at the Air Force Institute of Technology, where I'll be working on my PhD in aerospace engineering.
After graduation, I will be working for JPMorgan Chase as a software engineer.
At the end of August, I'll be moving to Burns Harbor, Indiana to work at ArcelorMittal as an associate metallurgical engineer.
My name is Jasmine Jones. I just graduated with a BS in Materials Science and Engineering, double focus in biomaterials and polymers.
My name is Joe Studley. I just graduated with my bachelor's in welding engineering. I'm from Columbus, Ohio. In a few weeks, I'll be moving up to Akron, Ohio. I'm starting my job with BWXT. I'll be a welding engineer, and we're mainly working with the Navy, producing the nuclear pressure vessels for their ships, the aircraft carriers and submarines. And I'm excited to get up and start working with a lot of other Buckeye engineers.
As a new alum, I'm really excited to be working for GE Healthcare as part of their Operations Management Leadership Development Program. And so our first location will be in Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
Something really cool about my engineering experience was being a part of the National Society of Black Engineers, and I served as the Academic Excellence Chair my sophomore year, and being able to create study sessions for the different members to work together on physics and calculus together was really helpful for a lot of the other students.
So Ohio State each year hosts a Parent and Family Weekend, which my parents have come to throughout the 4 years that I was at Ohio State. And they do a legacy luncheon, which is where the alumni that have children that are going to Ohio State come. There's a pinning ceremony, and you get to network with other alumni. So it was a really great experience, and I think it was probably the most memorable experience that I've had throughout my time at Ohio State, and something that I got to share with my family.
One of my favorite memories at Ohio State is definitely, I know this sounds silly, but writing lab reports with everyone in my major. Even though this is a really big school, one of my materials science engineering is a bit of a smaller engineering group. And so I remember one of the nights we spent over midnight into the lab, and we all knew we weren't leaving. So everybody collectively bought pizzas, and everybody bought gallons of ice cream and sodas, and everybody just shared as we stayed until probably 5 a.m. Finishing our lab reports.
I think what I'll miss most about campus is, again, meeting people really from all over the world, engaging with them, and you know, learning about different cultures. And you know, food is definitely one of my favorite parts.
Definitely those Michigan games here at home. Those were a blast, and charging the field is something, you know, I'll never forget.